good night, people. I am Ayana, and this is my film review of the Urban Gang film. There are five things I thought of in the show. One being there was a small society, because when they were moving from point A to B, they moved around on foot. They were mostly running. Two, I found that there were different races. There were different races in the show. There were African, East Indian, Caucasian, different races. Although they were different races, I found that with language, yes, they spoke Tamil English, but they use different words to describe different things. So there was slang in between. Also, I found that the majority of the time they wore sweat clothes, baggy clothes in a sense, clothes to keep them warm. Also, I found that they were a patriarchal society, because they were a form of male dominance in the show. They're mostly males in the show. There weren't any female parents, and there were two fathers, I believe. And also, there were one situation where the girl got raped, and also after she got raped, she still conformed. So yeah, there were a form of male dominance. Also, there were fright and intimidation portrayed in the show. So yeah, again, the male dominance were portrayed. Also, the show was a very interesting show, and I will recommend it to friends and family. But then one thing I would like to see, if there were female dominance in the show, how the show would be or how it would turn out to be. Alright guys, this is my film review. I hope you all like it. Enjoy the rest of your night. Bye.